Thanks, ladies. The weather has been absolutely terrible lately. All rain and no sun, but the people here at Douglas High have still managed to have a great time this spring. The band and chorus just returned from their trip to Virginia Beach and Washington, D.C., as you can see from the photos right behind me. They came back with 22 trophies. Definitely a success, I would say. Days after, the seniors left for Florida. Here's a clip from one day at Animal Kingdom.
Dinosaur. It's fast. It's a blast. It's in the past.
Let's show where our faces are
when
the picture was taken. That was so good.
Nick was
so
on the ground.
Alex was screaming louder than me.
Jenna grabbed my leg because she was scared.
And Tom was just chilling in the front seat like nothing
was around. Tom loved.
I've been on the ride before and I still jump.
Nick hated. Nick hated.
Park hoppers, palm trees, sun, meal coupons, grad night, and most of all, the senior class of 2006 certainly made this annual Disney trip one to remember. Last Friday, the junior class hosted prom at the Myriad Ballroom. Everyone had a great time, even when the power went out. Guests were treated to entertainment from the Horton and our very own Joe Bartoloni and Ryan Mercer two-stepping to Gimme That. The year's come to an end, and for many of us, that means leaving this little town for the big world. My plans consist of probably walking into college and asking to do the morning announcements. I'll tell you how that goes. As a senior to my fellow classmates, good luck. And always remember to live well, laugh often, love much. For the last time in my high school career, back to you girls in the studio.
So then he said he couldn't make it because he had the MCAS from the 22nd to the 25th. But I knew he was lying because that's only 8th to 10th grades. Whoa, what's that? I think it's the boss. Come on. Boss?
Hello? Boss, is that you?
Boss? 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 Hey, boss!
Hey, over here, over here. Agents, your mission is very simple. Retrieve this compact laser disc from the evil villain. If you fail to do this, I wanted to give you an offer you can't refuse. Eh? Do you offer maybe something special? Maybe a little bit happy, happy. But if you do, I'm gonna have to get Sonny Bono from the list. But remember this, you know your mission, you know what you're doing, get the compact laser disc. And remember this, my head will self-destruct in 5 seconds. I was supposed to. What the heck happened? I was supposed to.
So, Monday, senior exams. Be from 7:30 to 9, and see 9:15 to 10:45. Then Tuesday, D&E, same time.
Yeah.
And then Wednesday, FP, same time.
And then Wednesday,
yeah.
FP,
and then
Thursday's makeup schedule.
Yeah. And then
Thursday's makeup schedule.
Junior, senior, picnic.
And then
I think junior, senior, picnic.
Check the maps.
Junior, senior, picnic will be plenty of fun games.
Yes.
Roger that.
Yes.
All right.
Roger that.
Charting our descent.
All right. Let's go down.
Charting our descent.
Let's
go down and prepare for landing.
Hey, looks like we made it. Where's your parachute?
Well, obviously, it didn't work.
Oh. Well, alright. Well, hey, we made it. So, let's infiltrate the school building. Okay. I guess you don't need that anymore, huh?
Action! Action!
take care of him. I'll take the compact disc.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, hello, sir. The mission was a complete success. On the compact laser disc, I found some text files. Tuesday, May 30th, the athletic awards at 7. Wednesday, the senior class night is also at 7. Thursday, June 1st, the baccalaureate at 7 p.m. And Friday, June 2nd, the graduation, 5:30 p.m. outside.
Great, you got exactly what I wanted. Because you know what? I gave you the mission, and you came up impossible not. So now I'm finally gonna do what I do best. Burn my Cher album right now. Yeah! C-H-E-R, C-H-E-R, it's the Cher, Cher time! And you guys can go back to the alley, baby! Woo!
We could have died out there. We almost did.
You almost died? Let me tell you what. Cher's still alive and she's 72 years old. So how about you go along with her and leave me to burning my Cher?
Jerk.
Hi, we're here with the Person of the Week, Mr. K, and we're about to ask him one question. And that one question would be, in 60 seconds or less, can you summarize the school year?
I can do that, Jared. Before I do that, I want to congratulate you and the entire senior class. As everybody knows, you will be graduating in a couple of weeks, and this senior class has just been terrific. You guys have done everything that I've asked, and you know, you've undertaken the senior project this year, and you've just done a great job, and I really have a lot of admiration for the senior class. To summarize the school year, it's a very timely question, because we just had the New England Association of Schools and Colleges, and they've basically been looking at not only this past year, but what we've been doing in the past. And I want to tell everybody, because they were asking me, how well did we do? I want to say we did very well, okay? I will not get the final results until the beginning of next school year, but our accreditation status is in very good shape, and we will continue to be accredited for the years to come. Some of the things that they commented on is our outstanding faculty, our great student body, and that things are just going very well here, and that we have a new building. For me as principal, it's easy to be principal of a school when you have such a terrific student body and faculty that just goes the extra mile for the kids. And, you know, back to our mission statement, our faculty really make decisions in the best interest of our students, and that makes my job very easy. We had a new interim superintendent this year, and I believe Mr. Melikin shaped many positive changes, not only at Douglas High School, but within the Douglas Public School District. He's done a great job. We have more changes to come, but you know, he's just really put us going forward in a positive direction. Next year, we will have a new superintendent, Nancy Lane. She is the assistant superintendent. She's coming to us from the Brookline Public School System. So I'm really looking forward to next year. Things are going very well, and I think we had a great year, Jared.
Hi, Miss Batchelder.
Hi, Jared. How are you?
I'm pretty good. How about yourself?
Good.
All right, so in 60 seconds or less, can you summarize the school year?
I'll try. I think our NEASC accreditation visit was a very key point in the year. It's a great achievement. I think it went very well. And what we've basically been doing for the last 2 years is working together on committees, be faculty, staff, students, parents, community members, to write the reports based on the 7 standards of accreditation. And our team came in. They were 15 administrators, teachers, faculty members from all over New England, and they were very impressed with what they saw, and we're really glad that it went so well, and we appreciate students stepping up to help us at every turn. So that was key to have our NEASC visit completed. I think another key thing we have done this year is to implement our game plan to raise standardized test scores. And as part of that plan, we have the Kaplan Tutoring Company coming to Douglas for the first time to offer classes in SAT prep. And we have been giving the PSAT and SATs, courtesy of Kaplan, to all juniors and sophomores free of charge. And that provides excellent practice for students as they get ready to take these really important tests. So the standardized test scores game plan has been huge. Also, I think Town Government Week was a great event. And we want to thank Mr. McGrath, student Kelly Maurer, Mr. Preston, and Mr. Castigian for making that happen. That was a great event. And I think one of the high points was seeing all the seniors who registered to vote that day. And we hope that Town Government Week will become an annual event at DHS.
Thank you, Mrs. Batchelder.
You're welcome, Jerry.
Hawkins, when did you come around to get this car?
I bought this car in April of 99. This car was 5 miles from my house over in Uxbridge. Went over to see it. The guy took a cover off. I went to get a check.
What model rims do you have on this Camaro?
I put on 17-inch American Racing 200S. The wheels are all the same size, but the tires are different size. I got smaller tires on the front. Just to give it a little bit better looking stance, you know what I'm saying? I think it works.
And what kind of tires did you put on it?
These are Kumho Extra Supras.
Well, let's hop into the engine bay and see what's going on in there.
Alright,
Mr. Watkins, now you said you did a lot of the motor work yourself. What's going on underneath this hood?
This is a 350 that's been bored and stroked, basically to 383. It's got 750 CFM Speed Demon carburetor underneath there. All of the accent stuff you see here, the valve covers and stuff, I powder coated those things myself. I did the oil pan underneath, some of these pulleys up here and such, just to keep the black theme together. MSD ignition, good stuff. I put an aftermarket rack and pinion steering unit in here. This car handles like brand new car handling. It's amazing. It's got a Muncie 4-speed with a center force clutch.
Well, about how much horsepower are you putting out of this right now?
Well, I plan to take it down the street to the dyno this summer, but I'd guesstimate between 350 and 400 horsepower.
Yeah. And there you go.
Welcome to our final episode of Cat Scratch Theater. It's been a good time, and we saved the best for last.
So check it out.
Shut up,
to the T, Ying to the Yang, up in this thing, D to the rock, my nugget came. Up in the cut, pouring it up, rolling it up, holding it up, ain't her breast swollen or what? Yes sir, oh, we gon' take it back like these and Vogue. Nasty as I wanna be, that makes me too loud for your crew. Get down, get low, I'm crossing these moments like tic-tac-toe. Let's ride, let's go, get loose, get drunk, get drunk, get blowed. That's right, let's roll, M-I-A-A-T-L for show.
Me down the yellow brick road. Once again, go to see naked. Shake that, hey, have me off in the club with a heart and drop like this. If you wanna make the money, try to work this. Put a hump in your back and lift you up to a 3-point stand with your flexible spread. You must be on the Kanye workout plan, like head, shoulders, knees.
Shut up, shut up, shut up.
Well, that's our final episode of Catch Grass Theater.
Back to the studio.